The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
Kids can get pretty excited poking around a pumpkin patch, but did you ever see one as excited as this? It was the weigh-in that answered Charlie Brown's age-old question.
All right, pumpkin, where are you?
There it is, the first ever one-ton pumpkin. And when the scale tipped 2,009 pounds, grower Ron Wallace hopped around and ended up in the arms of his fellow giant pumpkin growers at the Topsfield Fair in Massachusetts. A one-ton pumpkin is equivalent to the four-minute mile. Back from 2006, when he last broke the record, the one-ton pumpkin is named the Freak 2. It came from the seed of the Freak 1, which unfortunately died on the vine last year at almost 1,800 pounds. The Freak 2 won a $5,500 prize plus a bonus. $10,000 for breaking the one-ton mark. Wallace says growing giant pumpkins is addictive.
Put one of these in the ground and get hooked on 40-plus pounds a day for a few weeks at its peak growth. You'll never go back to growing vegetables again.
It may be biggest pumpkin, but it wouldn't win a beauty contest. Instead of being orange and round, it looked more like a glob of yellow, lumpy fat.
Why do they look so homely?
It's genetics. They grow at such a quick pace, they get distorted.
For now, the Freak 2 is the object of admiration behind glass at the Topsfield Fair. Eventually, it will probably be carved into an incredible jack-o'-lantern by top veggie carver Ray Villafane.
Do you put this pumpkin out to stud, in a way?
Breeding giant pumpkins is like horse racing.
The Freak 2 seeds could sell for anywhere from $300 to $1,000 per seed to breed other gargantuans. And to think President Obama joked about hurting his back from picking up this puny specimen. Why, the Freak 2's weight is equal to
12 Barack Obama, 7 Chris Christie's, 5 sumo wrestlers, 3 grizzly bears.
These brown bears would find the Freak 2 freaking delicious. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.